Humanistic organizations are claiming starvation is a big problem. People don't have enough to eat. And yet, they show you videotapes on Channel 9 late at night of small Ethiopian and Indian and Pakistani children starving to death. Yet, right next to them, within 3 feet, lies another human being. And I say, as long as other human beings are alive, there's plenty of food to eat. We must sacrifice our neighbor to survive. It is time to get into self-survival. And hey, human flesh really isn't that bad. I mean, have you ever tried it? Have you ever tried it? Tastes just like chicken, just like chicken. Trust me. Just fucking trust me. All right. This next song is about all of you here, and it's called Worthless Life. Because you're all doing all this shit.